Russians are all going to want to take a look at you and get some photos.
All that matters is that we found each other, Donna.
Your Majesty can't possibly believe this. This imposter is the Grand Duchess Anastasia.
Count Leopold? Why, with your dyed hair and powdered face and photograph. No wonder my parents laughed at you behind your back.
You're right, Anastasia, they did.
Oh, everyone did, Your Majesty.
I remember you.
Quick, while your head flies.
Yes, Your Majesty. Thank you, Your Majesty. Goodbye, Your Majesty.
I don't like that man.
He's not so bad. Yes, he is, Your Majesty. He's a terrible person.
Get used to people agreeing with everything you say.
That's not right.
Now, where is this young man of yours?
He's not my young man.
It's not plain to you that he loves you?
He's not my young man, Anna.
You know, when he refused the reward for your safe return, I thought, Anastasia has found herself a prince of a different kind, one of character, not birth.
Dimitri refused the reward?
You are Anastasia, so that is his reward. You have made this the happiest day of my life, Anastasia. Make sure it will be yours as well, Anya. No matter what you decide, we will always have each other.
I let you go. Well, not this time. Paris is no place for a good and loyal Russian.
We are both good and loyal Russians.
I've come to take you home.
My home is here now.
Stop playing this game, Anya. I beg you.
We both know it's not a game, Gleb.
If you really are, Anastasia, do you think history wants you to have lived?
Yes. Why don't you?
The Romanovs were given everything and gave back nothing in return until the Russian people rose up and destroyed them.
All but one. I am my father's daughter.
And I am my father's son. Finish it, I must. My father shook his head and told me not to ask. My mother said he died of shame.
Look at their faces and mine. Hear their screams. Imagine their terror. See their blood.
But I believe he did not run and fight all tasks. And in my father's name.
Julian, I will be in that cell and yuck at the
I believe you are Anastasia.
What will you tell them?
That I was not my father's son. After all. Long life. Comrade.
Thank you.
Pressure here, and we cannot hold them off much longer.